Hi guys, here are the fall trends that I'm going goo-goo gaga over. Let's get right into it. The very first trend is the mismatched earrings trend. This trend is one hell of a look. We saw it from designers from Balenciaga to Dior all over the runways. It's an accessory that will linger for years to come. Legging boots. We call it legging boots because it goes all the way up to your buttocks. It's sexy, it's hot. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. I'm wearing it with a denim jacket that I turned into a dress. It's hot, it's hot, it's hot. Get yourself a leather legging boots. When the temperatures turn up, we just want to throw on something that's comfortable and cute. Enter the denim dress. I love denim dresses for fall. This one here is from Tribe Kelly. Dress it up with your legging boots and you are strutting down the runway. Florals are no longer synonymous with summer fashion. For fall 2017, try dark, bewitching blooms like this beautiful dress I got from Dillard's. This is the Gianni Bini collection. I dressed it up with a classic pumps and voila, easy breezy, going out for a date night. I am loving bold lips for fall. Berry all over your lips, perfect. I'm loving the ombre look. I put a little darker color on the bottom and solidify it with a lighter color. I love bold lips for fall. It's in, it's not going anywhere. This next trend has me flying high. Fringe. This fringe leather jacket is sick. This one here is from Naked Fashion. I'm loving it. It's official, red is the color for fall. Power red, as we like to call it. It's on every single runway, in every single store, on celebrities everywhere. Red, red, red. And what's this? Power modern leather. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you'd like to see more of this, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe below. Have a wonderful day.